these guys shredding, you know, just being a part of it's awesome.
ASA is kind of venturing out and kind of changing skateboard verts.
We changed the format a little bit to make it run a little bit faster. It might have been a bit easier to follow along.
It was exciting for us. I have never done a competition where it was anything like that.
15 years ago was the last time St. Pete and the locals here saw this level pro skateboarding, and people are excited about it.
St. Pete for Mitchie Brusco getting it done out here tonight.
You know, that's with this contest, with so many different rounds, you got to get a run down, and you got to do it every time. So if you fall in one of the rounds, it's all over. There's no comeback elimination round at this time, so it's like, get your runs down and make sure that you land at least one around.
Mitchie Brusco, your winner out here for 2015 SPX Skate Vert Champion out here.